Go for it, Liz.
Before I start my pitch and go into details and an analysis of my work, there was a music video that I did, and the song I chose was Avicii, Can't Catch Me. The task I was set was to produce a short film, a music video, a stop motion, an advertising campaign, a photographic portfolio or a documentary to showcase my skills. The song isn't one that you perhaps expect from me, as it's a pop/EDM style track, but I feel it worked well and it was a nice to do a track I wouldn't usually go for. For my video, I got inspiration from Justin Bieber's I'll Show You music video, which I watched on YouTube. It's a great video with lots of insane visuals. The idea I wanted to go for was one which could show amazing scenery and great visuals, opposed to a really focused, narrative-based piece. The song is about freedom and getting away from particular issues that happen in certain countries, i.e. war and the things alike. My work still holds narrative of freedom and escapism from the issues where they live, but the main focus in my video is the stunning visuals in which I went to the Peak District in order to obtain. With my video, I wanted to achieve something that I hadn't done or tried before. I wanted it to include myself, but not sway away from the stunning shots I had taken. For my video, the target audience that I wanted to reach out to are people who are fans of the pop and EDM genres, and also people who like and appreciate good camera work and great scenes. My target audience is pretty wide, as I wanted to make it a video that a lot of people can enjoy, opposed to it being crafted to one specific type of person. The platform which I feel is the most suitable for myself to get my work seen and noticed is YouTube. YouTube has over 1 billion different users, a huge platform in which to get yourself noticed. YouTube is so easily accessible, and sharing and uploading your work is super easy and also user-friendly. I produced my video for Music Inc., which is a music production company whose work is mainly rock videos and the like. However, my video isn't like the ones which Video Inc. have already produced. I wanted to produce this video for them so they can see something different and so they can think about producing different types of music videos. My production is something that I'm proud of and put 100% effort into, including going to London and the Peak District to get some of my own footage. Some of the footage is amazing, and I feel the video suits its purpose and is also very effective. Although there are things that I wish could have gone better, I think overall I did a good job. I had issues with getting a camera to use in London. Therefore, the shots are slightly grainy and unclear due to having it be resized to fit the screen. The editing isn't as professional looking as I'd hoped, as I'm very new to editing, so next time I'll have more skills than I did this time. More footage would also have been better to have more footage to work with and make it easier for myself with the editing side of things. Overall, I'm very pleased with my production and I hope you enjoyed watching it.
Go. Oh, get it on, go, go, go. Oh, oh. Papa, he was gone, trying to make a dime. Mama kept us warm when there was no sunshine. I was busy building up my reputation. Did a lot of things out of desperation. Back up on my feet, got the motivation. Now I found my faith and a good vibration. Oh, 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 oh.
Remember the fallen.
lions in them tenements. Papa used to run from the immigration, Romania to the United States. But seeing under pressure got the blending. Before the guitar had a magnet.
Okay, so have we got any questions for Lewis?
Are you pleased with it?
Yeah, I am. I don't enjoy it as much as I thought I would, but yeah. I feel like that's only because I've seen it so many times. Like, I've been editing it for so long, because I've seen it so many times, now I'm just sick of it. But
how long did it take you to film?
Me and my mum went up on a Tuesday to the Peak District, came back on a Wednesday, so we were filming for 2 days up there, and then I went to London for the day and filmed in London as well.
Is there anything that you would change if you could?
Probably, like I said, when I went to London, I tried to get hold of my camera, but I couldn't, so I had to use my phone. It was good quality footage on the phone, but because obviously it had to be resized, it got grainy and it lost quality. So if next time, I probably would make sure I'd be able to get a camera to make sure the footage is really good. Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Well done, Lewis. Thank you very much. Good man.